Hello, I'm Barbara Shaw and this is the next stage of stitching my sheep. I've added quite a lot of different layers and you can see they're all pinned. I'm using a grey thread and just a regular needle with a knot on the end of my thread, and I will literally just do stitches just to hold everything together before I take the pins out. You see, little tiny running stitches are all that's needed. And there's obviously more layers to add, but this is just a start to hold things together.